So you finally turn your dream of having your own athletic company into reality. But the market has grown to be more competitive than you anticipated. What do you do to stand out? Well, today we're going to discuss five ways of marketing and growing your athletic company. There's no denying that the sporting industry is consistently growing, expanding its global market share over the last few years. But booming markets often mean greater competition, making it harder for newer players to stand out in such a saturated market. Hey guys, welcome to Creatative. Here we use our passion for the game to change the game. Every week, we talk about solutions that can truly change the business of sports. Today, we'll be discussing five ways you can market your athletic company and successfully stand out. Revolutionize the game, and don't forget to tackle that subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss out on anything in the future. Over the recent years, different industries watched the sporting sector expand its reach around the globe. And because of the thousands of opportunities presented by this new growth, business owners were quick to jump on them, which ultimately led to a much saturated market. So, how do smaller athletic companies catch the attention of their audiences when they're competing with several other brands vying from the same audience? So here we go. Five ways of marketing your athletic company. First and foremost, if you don't have a website yet, what are you doing? Much of today's companies have started their transition towards digital marketing and e-commerce, basically following where most consumers are. And if you're not on the internet, then you're missing out on tons of traffic and prospect opportunities. And because of the growing importance of social media networks like Facebook and Instagram in the marketing landscape, a lot of people think these are the platforms they should prioritize. When in reality, you need to have a website first. Why? Because no matter the numbers of hours most people spend on these social media channels, a lot of them still use search engines like Google for research. Whether it's for information or just plain shopping, search engines are still the way to go. Hence, it's important for a business, especially an athletic one, to have a website. Not only does it help in increasing recognition and overall brand awareness, but it opens up your business doors towards the prospect of e-commerce transactions. Because of recent events, a lot of people are doing most of their shopping online. And having products unavailable only discourages prospect consumers from actually buying something. So instead of missing out on all of these opportunities, maximize them by building your very own efficient website. Building your own site is hard. So if you don't have anyone in the team who can design and develop one for you, seek the professional help of web developing companies. Developers will get you started on your website discovery process. Web discovery is a sure way to build a good user flow for your prospects, better conversion rates, and online search capabilities. Think of web discovery as the game plan you set forth in developing the right website for your right user. With your company's leading platform in the works, you can also start working on your branding. If you look at some of today's most successful athletic companies, you know that each one of them has its respective brands. This is because consumers often recognize symbols and names together. So to ensure that your target market never forgets you and recognizes you amongst the sea of other competition, you need a professionally designed brand. And much like web development, brand requires expertise in order for the symbols and language to successfully represent an entire company. So instead of trying to do this on your own, work with professional designers and copywriters. Design agencies will closely work with you to ensure that you get the brand that you need, starting from conceptualization down to the final stages of creation. Designers will always include your input into their work. And to ensure that your consumers see and develop recognition with your brand, avoid changing its colors or its position within your marketing collateral. Now, not everything is about the logo. Factors such as psychology, shapes of the designs, and your target market all play an important role to developing a brand for your target market. Now, brand discovery takes all of these factors through fan profile to developing brand archetypes before actually going into the design itself. See the link below for how you can develop your own brand archetypes. Learning who you are plays an important role in the creation of a great brand. Keep in mind that besides acting as a visual representation of your company, logos are meant to improve recognition regardless of what industry you may be in. With some of the important foundations of your company done, we can start looking into the actual marketing of your athletic company through digital platforms. While some businesses still use some form of traditional marketing strategy, a lot of companies have shifted much of their efforts into omni-channel and digital marketing strategies. Today's most successful athletic brands know that a majority of today's consumers use the internet for everything, from connecting with their families down to shopping. They know that people spend most of their time online and where their target market is. That's where businesses should be. But in order for people to actually find your website and your business, you need to market to the right people through comprehensive digital marketing strategies that leverage your website and brand to your advantage. Some of the most commonly used strategies for improving your website's traffic include SEO, content marketing, and paid advertisement. These three approaches focus on the visibility of your website on search engines like Google and other social channels that your target market utilizes. See, in order for your audience to actually find you, you need to have a visible presence online. And that means optimizing your website for search terms they often use, as well as ensuring that your site appears on the first page of these said platforms. And mentally, SEO and content marketing are long-term strategies, but that's because a consistent implementation is needed in order for you to actually improve your site's rankings. Even SEO experts with years of experience in their arsenal struggle with keeping up with the changing algorithms of search engines. But regardless, the three tactics produce long-term results that advance your business towards its goal. And once your website starts gaining traction, you can start brainstorming for other strategies that'll help you convert the following you've built over time into buyers. Taking brand awareness and recognition one step further, sponsorships is another well-known strategy for improving a company's overall visibility. Just take a look at what the major athletic companies have done over the years. Nike, Adidas, Under Armour are constantly fighting over who gets to sponsor the hottest players for each season. And it's not that hard to understand why. Over the recent years, the influencer marketing sector has boomed alongside the growing importance of platforms like Instagram. Nowadays, fans follow their favorite athletes and celebrities online to get a glimpse of what their lives are like behind the scenes. And whenever a prominent figure is seen wearing or using certain brands, demand for those brands increases almost simultaneously. So, to further your reach, you can start looking into athletes, teams, or celebrities you might sponsor. Remember, you want to make sure that these athletes have the same focused fan base that you have. Sponsorships are always a risky investment, and it's understandable why smaller athletic companies are reluctant to jump onto the growing trend of influencer marketing. But things don't always have to be like that. You can always conduct thorough research into the teams you want to work with. So, see if they have an active online presence, do they have great following, and are the followers engaged? Do you have a similar set of target audiences? These are some of the things you need to keep in mind to ensure that you're getting the most out of your investment. Ultimately, when done right, sponsorships bring great ROI to your company if you work with the right people. Collaborations are another great strategy your athletic company could implement into its marketing strategy. Similar to sponsorships, brands sometimes also partner with other businesses that share the same values as them for collaborations. Just take a look at some of the more recent partnerships within the three major athletic brands. Now, there's no concrete definition of what a partnership really is. This is because each one differs from one another, depending on what the organization's needs and wants are. Sometimes, a partnership can simply be guest posts on the company's blogs or something as grand as collaborative products. But all of this depends on the goals of both parties. Now, how do you select the right partners? Like we've mentioned earlier, it's important for your athletic company to work with someone who has the same values, if not similar, audiences as well as you, without accidentally working with a competitor. Keep in mind that partnerships are meant to be beneficial relationships between two organizations. So make sure that the friendships you'll be developing with one another will help you reach your respective goals in the long run. Growth within the athletic industry is expected to continue as the demand for a healthier lifestyle expands. It's hard not to be intimidated by your opponents in the game, especially if there are thousands of competitions in your circle. But this doesn't mean you should simply give up. While it's true that most companies are probably already doing what you seem to be planning, it doesn't erase the fact that you can simply own that strategy by adding your own twist to it. If you want to learn more about how you can leverage these digital marketing strategies, make sure to check out the rest of our videos on the matter. We hope you guys loved today's video. And if you want to learn more about the great solutions that can change the game, don't forget to tackle that subscribe button and give us a like. Now, this is Zach with Creative, where business is our sport.